So what did we get, Rams? Let's have a look. Now, solar flare two-stage rocket. We couldn't get an engine for that today. We got the liquidator. Nice. And what's this one you got, Remy? What's it called? An Estes Pret-a-Voler.
Tidal wave.
Here's the battery.
Thank you.
What's that payload, Grims? Talk us through it, Dave. Does it look complex?
No, I don't think so. We have the ignition key here. We have this power.
Yep.
We have the launch button. We just lift off.
What a beautiful day here.
Beautiful conditions.
Perfect for launch. So our biggest concern right now is if we go too far to the west here. Southwest, we're going to end up in the trees or potentially the Princess Highway. We end up too far east over here. We've got a water trap we could play into. There's another water trap about another 50 metres beyond that one as well. But right now it's very calm and we're all very confident it's going to go straight up and straight back down again.
We've got to insert the rod into the small hole, or in French, the petit orifice, as it's called.
Careful on the ants. Come and eat your feet.
You're tickling me, Daddy.
As you can see, there's a bit of air traffic around. We do have the potential to bring down a 747. Seem to be shying away from this spot though. They must have got word that there's going to be a rocket launch on today. You did get in contact with CASA.
Yep.
There they are.
That is the blast deflector.
Okay.
I found a sticker.
Insert the payload into the rocket.
Okay, this is the bit we've all been waiting for. So you're going to screw the bottom
so we don't need those
off the rocket there, Lee. Should just twist.
That's it. Flying through the air.
So you insert
the payload,
yep, that hole down.
No, the
other way. The other way.
Yep.
Is that as far as it goes?
I think so.
Yep, that's it. That's as far down as it goes.
That's it.
That's it. Okay, Rembots, you guys stand over there by the tree now. I'm dealing with live ammunition now.
Tip in.
Tip in.
Bend back.
Bend back.
Do you want one of these little boobies?
Aren't you?
She's throwing them into. Just push that in. I don't know how far.
Yeah, that's it. How's it look there?
I think that's good.
You happy with that? Let's have a look. Oh, yeah. Holy dooly.
Another wind picks up.
Yeah.
Five, four,
see here, the wind really has picked up now.
It's
like Mother Nature got word that something bad's about to happen. We're about to violate the scene.
What was that film with?
The Happening.
Yeah.
Marky Mark.
Marky Mark.
You feeling okay there, Lee?
I feel like the guy's out.
Are we good for launch?
Ready?
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Holy crap!
That was rad! That was pretty good. Just be careful not to touch it, Remy. It might be really hot, darling. Wow.
Gave the birds a scare.
The birds loved it. Bit of excitement. Okay, recovery unit. Now descending on the touchdown. Okay, just don't touch it, Rams. It's probably hot. How's it look, Remy? What's the report?
It's broken!
Oh no, there's damage. Okay, successful launch. Successful deployment of parachute. Estimated distance traveled on relatively calm day. 20 to 30 meters.
That was how it went up.
How did it go again?
It went.
Show me again, run over there.